Now, News 8 First Winning Weather with Chief Meteorologist Tom Chisholm.
And a cold evening out there and getting colder as the hours progress, even lacking the snow cover that now exists in central and northern Maine and as far as south as Oxford County. Ski areas picking up some new natural snow and plenty of cold air for man-made snow operations. Winds are northerly at the Jetport, temperature at 4 o'clock down to 19. So Arctic air is returning, and that north wind is kind of important. It's coming across the new snow cover from the north, and it's not sinking off the White Mountains, which oftentimes modifies the air mass. Instead, it's going to be a cold night, at least dropping to low to mid-teens along the coast, maybe a little bit colder, and in particular inland. It's down to 15 in Burlington, Vermont. Some single numbers showing up at Quebec City, Sherbrooke, and on towards Montreal, where it's in the low teens right now. Cape Elizabeth, one of the colder spots at 19. The clouds have broken, and the wind is still busy from the northwest, so the wind chill temperature in the single numbers this evening.